Welcome to Essential Oils for Back to School. Let me know if you can see this, if you can hear me okay. I know I had a little trouble with the audio last time. So let me know if you can hear me. I can see your comments and your likes. So definitely, yeah, let me know if you have questions as we go through the class and comments, of course, please. Yes. So I'm kind of hoping this will be a little interactive. So yeah, let me know as we go. We are going to be talking about essential oils for back to school, which is like the most exciting time to implement essential oils. And I think it's probably the most common time, you know, where our kids are starting school. There's all kinds of germs and gunky stuff and crazy stuff happening and that we're all being exposed to. We're all getting back into new routines and things like that. So I'm just going to start. This is kind of the overview that I'm going to take with you guys. I'm going to kind of give you all a quick intro into essential oils and then talk about some of my favorites for back to school. And then there's also a few that I'm not going to cover in super in-depth, but some really good helpers and some just like extra credit amazing tips too. So that's kind of how we're going to go. So I want to talk about, you know, modern medicine versus nature's medicine. You know, modern medicine, we all know there's some downsides, negative side effects. But typically the problem with them is that they're managing symptoms and they're not getting to the root of the problem, the actual cause. So being able to use nature's medicine is really great because we're minimizing symptoms, we're addressing root causes, and we're using, you know, these natural compounds that enhance our physical and emotional health. So those are all amazing things. And then the pennies per dose, that's awesome. I love how affordable essential oils are and natural remedies are. And, you know, as most families are, we're wanting safer options for health and wellness. We're not just wanting to pop a over-the-counter pill or even a prescription. And then I also just like to point out, it doesn't have to be either or. There are lots of healthcare providers who are embracing essential oils as options to kind of integrate with traditional medicine. So that's really exciting. And doTERRA actually partners with a lot of those who are kind of pioneering how to implement both kind of the natural and traditional medicines. So I really like that approach too. So these are just some kind of great things that I love to kind of compare and contrast. And then just kind of quickly, what is an essential oil? So an essential oil is a natural aromatic compound of the seeds, bark, stems, roots, flowers of a plant. They are 70 times more potent than dried herbs. So for example, this is showing you right here that one drop of peppermint essential oil is equivalent to 28 cups of peppermint tea. Whoa, that is crazy strong. That is so potent, so powerful. So, you know, if you drink a cup of peppermint tea for an unsettled stomach, and maybe that helps you a little bit, think of how powerful a drop of peppermint essential oil could be for you. So I love, 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 love that about essential oils. And then this is a really great dilution guide that I love to use as a go-to, just kind of showing you how you dilute. This is a 10 milliliter roller bottle that just has a carrier oil. I personally love to use, coconut oil as my carrier oil, and, you know, one drop for little tiny babies, two for toddlers, and 2 to 12 years, 5 drops. And as they get older to adult, 10 drops is about what I do, but you can always start small and kind of build up. So, you know, start at a couple of drops, try it. If you're getting a great result, then stick with it. And if you're not quite, you know, maybe add a couple more drops. So this is a really handy dilution guide that I love. And then I want to touch on just kind of why doTERRA. Why doTERRA is so amazing. Let's see. So essential, so they're certified pure therapeutic grade, which means every batch is tested. There's no fillers, there's no fragrances, there's nothing artificial added. There's no like icky extras. If I used to buy the very first essential oil that I bought was when I was pregnant, expecting my very first little girl, and I bought the Now brand, you know, from Whole Foods, thinking, oh, it's Whole Foods, right? And you guys, they say on the bottle that they're not for topical use. They're just for, I mean, they're saying don't put it on your skin, which tells me what on earth is in this. So you don't always know what you're getting with grocery store essential oils, and even some that might say organic or might say natural. You aren't sure what the testing is for that. The FDA doesn't regulate anything in essential oils, which can be good and can be bad. But doTERRA is really awesome because we have that third-party testing, and we have a website called sourcetoyou.com where you can actually input the SKU number that's on the bottle, the bottom of your bottle of oil, and it will tell you the testing information on that particular batch, the batch that your bottle came from. So I love that. That makes me feel really safe to know how transparent the company is, how they want you to know. Here you can see over here, this is the Source to You logo, and they're showing you that, yes, you can do that. So I love that. I love that that's showing us how safe their sourcing is, how potent the compounds are. So it's really amazing. doTERRA is just really head and shoulders above any of the other oil companies. And they also do co-impact sourcing. So a lot of the oils, you can see their oils are sourced from all over the globe. And the reason they source from all over the globe is they're sourcing from where these plants grow the best. So it, you know, it's kind of like, would you like grapefruit, for example, would you like your grapefruit grown in Florida? Or would grapefruit from Iceland or Maine taste the same? No, they wouldn't taste the same. Anyone who's got experience gardening or growing anything knows that you want your plants to be grown in the climate and soil and, you know, the area that is best for that crop. So that's why doTERRA sources from where everything grows the best. And some of these you can see are countries that are maybe needing some help. They're not exactly first world as we are over here in the U.S. So doTERRA is really passionate about helping those communities, creating good work environments. They've even got some educational resources for some of these third world places. So I really, really love that doTERRA cares about that. So that's something really cool. Okay, so let's jump in to back to school. So I want to talk to you, number one, about On Guard. This is what I think of when I think of back to school. This is our protective blend. This is a great immune booster. We've got a whole line, as you can see. We have these little beadlets that are great for popping. We've got little cough drops. We've got cleaning concentrate and hand soap. So we've got a whole line of On Guard. Oh, this toothpaste, definitely great for kids. This doesn't have fluoride and any of the nasty, icky stuff that is so questionable in toothpaste nowadays. This is really awesome. But I want to focus on the oil. So On Guard is a protective blend. You can diffuse it. I highly recommend diffusing this at bedtime. This is just a great, you know, fall and winter as they approach us. This is when all those germs and ickies start to become really contagious and gross. So I really highly recommend diffusing this. You can diffuse it in bedtime. You can diffuse it when your kids come home from school. I also really love making an immune boosting roll-on. I get these little roller bottles, which are amazing. I personally love the root and petal roller bottles. And you fill it with a few drops of On Guard. And there's, you can do 5 to 10, like we talked about, using that dilution guide of the On Guard in here, and then fill the rest with coconut oil, the fractionated liquid kind. Or you can make yourself, like, there's an amazing blend called the Flu Bomb, and you use Melaleuca, On Guard, lemon, frankincense. It's a great blend that's just for, like, roll it down your spine, roll it on the bottoms of your feet if you feel something icky coming on, you know, the scratchy throat, that kind of thing. And this can kind of knock it in its tracks. So for kids, I recommend feet and spine. And then also before school, as they're getting ready, roll it on the bottoms of their feet. That's just like a good immune boost before they're going to go into, you know, germ city. So I love using it topically that way. I love diffusing it in the bedroom and even just in kind of the general area when they come home from school. I think that's a really great way to do it. Let's see. You can, oh, I want to talk about, yes, hand sanitizer spray. So you can use, you can see down here, I've got this little glass bottle. This is just from Amazon. I think it was like $2. And I filled it up here with water, and then I put 5 drops of On Guard and 5 drops of Melaleuca. And this is my little hand sanitizer. So when my kids have been touching everything gross, this is what I spray on their hands. No more alcohol, no more triclosan, none of that icky antibacterial stuff that's actually going to ruin the gut. And I know when I was first introduced to the idea of using On Guard as a hand sanitizer, I thought, no way, there's no way that actually kills stuff. But you guys, essential oils are able to penetrate the cell wall of viruses and bacteria. So you know how when you take antibiotics for something that's bacterial, but when you have a virus, you can't really take anything. When you kind of just have to let a virus run its course, and your doctor's even going to be like, sorry, just drink a lot of water. Essential oils penetrate virus cell walls. So amazing. This is so great. So when I'm rubbing this on my hands, yes, this is able to kill all kinds of nasty stuff. So I love having this as a hand sanitizer. I keep this in my bag, usually in like a little snack pack Ziploc bag, but this is my go-to. I love this for hand sanitizer. And on that note too, I'm also a really big fan of carrying around my little own travel size hand soap. And this is just Castile soap and a little bit of water and 10 drops of On Guard. And this is, again, instead of those hormone disruptors or gut disrupting, it's not antibacterial. Instead of all that stuff in the antibacterial soap that's even just in public restrooms, I take this with me because I want that gut health and my little girls to be happy. And I want it to actually kill the stuff that antibacterial soap can't really kill. So I love, love, love using On Guard for that. On Guard is like amazing. You should never be without it. And then this is kind of fun. You can soak apple slices in water with a few drops of On Guard. And I experimented with this earlier this weekend, and my husband said, "Ooh, it tastes like Christmas." On Guard has cinnamon, it has clove, wild orange, eucalyptus, and rosemary. So it's a blend of all those really yummy, almost kind of spicy smells. So anyway, I've soaked my organic apple slices in water with this is just a small little glass container. So this just has 1 drop of On Guard, and it's so crispy and yum. So I'm planning on packing these in my girls' lunches. I think that's going to be awesome. You're getting them kind of that internal benefit of the immune boost with the On Guard and a great snack. So I love the versatility of these essential oils, if you can't already tell. So On Guard is amazing. Definitely ask me more about our product line. We have so many things On Guard. I've got to move on, but I can say so many more things about On Guard. I love it. The next thing I want to talk about is Serenity or lavender. So Serenity is a blend that has lavender as its major component. You could also substitute lavender for sleep, but I happen to really love Serenity. It is just this really relaxing, just grounding, heavy, yummy. It's such a good smell. But it is a calming scent. And lavender actually affects the serotonin production in your brain. So it actually does help you relax and help you sleep. It's not just something that smells nice. The smelling nice is kind of a bonus. But so Serenity and specifically lavender, those are great for relaxation. They're great for sleep. Your little kids, when they are going to school, I know it's a schedule shift, it's a big change. So having good sleep at night is vital. And it's also helpful for immunity. You need good sleep to have good immunity. So I love diffusing Serenity. We keep a diffuser by the bed in my girls' room, and I diffuse this at bedtime, about 30 minutes before bedtime, to kind of help their brains start producing that serotonin for them to start relaxing. I also, again, make a roller bottle and I rub it down their feet to kind of get them calm. And my littlest, who's only 2, knows how to rub it on her own feet. And it's kind of a nice little ritual that we have. And then you can also put a drop or two in the bathtub. And I encourage magnesium baths. Magnesium, this is a bonus. This isn't necessarily essential oils, but magnesium is great for relaxation, for sleep, and that's just a whole nother spiel. But a magnesium bath with a drop or two of Serenity will calm those little kiddos down and get them ready for bed. A linen spray or a sleep spray. This, again, is a glass spray bottle with maybe five drops. You could go up to 10 if you wanted to, of the Serenity, and have them spray their pillows. If you have a child who's nervous or maybe scared at night, you could call this, instead of linen spray, call it monster spray or monster repellent, something cute like that. It pairs really well with wild orange. Wild orange is our happy oil, and wild orange is amazing because if you pair it with another uplifting oil like peppermint, it's really like enlivening. But if you pair it with Serenity or lavender, any of those calming oils, it kind of helps to amplify that calming sensation. So wild orange is a really, really fun and great oil to kind of add. So sometimes, you know, you can try the Serenity, and if that's not giving you the effects that you want, add a little bit of wild orange and see if that combination helps with rest and sleep. So that's a really, really great way to do it. The next one I want to talk about is balance. So balance is our grounding blend. Balance is amazing. I love that saying, balance, take a chill pill. So balance is like a whole body sense of relaxation. This is a good oil for bottoms of the feet because it's literally a grounding type of blend. It's very woodsy smelling. You can use it for sleep. You can also use it for anxious feelings. So, you know, you're in the carpool line or you're on the way to drop off your kiddo and they're feeling just kind of that anxiety or maybe that anxious excitement, this is a great oil to have them do a little palm inhale, taking some deep breaths like that. I do that with my oldest a lot. This is also one that we use for calming down when they are maybe fussy and tantrumy. So balance is amazing. And then I talked a little bit about wild orange before. Wild orange, or I even like Citrus Bliss, which is a blend. This is a great happy oil. It's a good wake you up in the morning. And like I was talking about, paired with peppermint in the morning, this is great to diffuse. This is great to do a palm inhale. You can do it on the bottoms of the feet too to kind of wake up your kiddos and get them ready to go. Breathe is the next one. This is a great for breathing easy. This isn't just for respiratory problems necessarily, although it works wonders. If your kiddo is having some congestion or some seasonal threat congestion, you know, if it's that time of the year where they're getting sniffly and things are blooming and creating all these just respiratory issues. But this is also just great for kind of taking a deep breath. A lot of adults will use this before exercise. Helps with, you know, that kind of increasing that cardiovascular capacity, that lung capacity. So this is a really, really awesome blend. And here, showing how to kind of do a palm inhale, diffusing it at night. If you have a snoring little person or maybe a coughing little person, this one's great to diffuse. And I love this little roller bottle idea for little chests and little helping little lungs. So that's a great one. Digestin. This one, no mother should ever be without Digestin. This is amazing. I'm never without this one. I love it so much. So it's ginger and peppermint, caraway, coriander, tarragon, and fennel. And it's kind of got this like licorice-y smell. So it's not my favorite. Like I wouldn't wear it as a perfume, but it works miraculously. It's so wonderful. You can add it to water and kind of take a little shot back. Sometimes I'll put a drop on my finger and, you know, get my little girl to put that on her tongue if she's having a tummy ache. But my favorite way to use it is, again, in a roller bottle. I feel like a broken record, but the roller bottle is just so awesome. I'll put 10 drops with my fractionated coconut oil and rub it on their little tummy, or I'll rub it on the bottoms of their feet if they're having a tummy ache. But rubbing it on the tummy just seems to be the very best way to calm a tummy down. And I really love too, and it's not just for tummy aches. You can take it also just to help with digestion, just helping you stay regular. And I love this little example of like, look at all these things that you can replace with it. This is eliminating. I haven't bought any of this stuff since introducing Digestin, and I'm happy about that because I don't really want all these weird chemicals and things if I don't have to. So the fact that I found a really great substitute for myself as well as my kids makes me super happy. So I love Digestin. So, so great. Intune. So this is a new one that I just got for my four-year-old who is the busiest little wiggliest thing. She has a hard time sitting still. This is going to be her very first year at school where she has to sit still and listen to her teacher. This is a really great blend. It's amaranth bark, patchouli leaf, frankincense, lime, ylang ylang, Hawaiian sandalwood, Roman chamomile. It's kind of spicy. I really smell the frankincense in it. And the patchouli a little bit, but it has that brightness from the lime. But this already comes in a roller bottle. It's not diluted, I think. Hold on, let me see. It's not diluted. Nope, it's just the pure oil. So if you wanted this to go a longer way, and I think this is probably what I'll do because my little girl is 4, I think I will probably pop the cap off and dilute it for her in just a little roller bottle. And I plan to have one for her to take to school. I also am going to cover this later, but a little diffuser necklace for her. So this is great for concentrating, for focusing. It's really great for people who have a hard time staying on task or paying attention to things, or great for that afternoon pick-me-up. And then I know I mentioned this, but I just want to point out that so this isn't just like a nice aroma. Diffusing these oils or doing the palm inhale, your olfactory bulb in your nose is immediately sending the smell to your limbic system. And so you're really regulating your brain function with essential oils. This is actual aromatherapy. This isn't just like, oh, a nice scented candle. This is positively affecting your brain chemistry. So oils are so powerful. I love this option instead of having to immediately go to, a prescription medication for concentration or focus. So I really highly recommend trying that. I love that. And I love the idea of, you can put a drop on like a clay pendant. That would be a really fun activity to have your kid like kind of DIY a clay pendant necklace to wear around the neck. Or, you could put a drop on the desk or maybe in the backpack or under the desk, in a key area of the classroom to help your little one concentrate. So this is kind of the 3.301.3, however you want to say that, back to school. These are extras. So bergamot. Bergamot's amazing. It's the oil of self-confidence and self-acceptance, not self-confidence, self-acceptance. So I'm loving this quote. There's no one alive who is youer than you. So bergamot is just about like accepting yourself. It's citrusy. It's a little bit floral. And then lavender, we talked a little bit about. Lavender is the oil of communication. It's also relaxing and calming. And lavender and rosemary together are very peaceful. So if you are having maybe some emotional issues you want to tackle with your little one regarding school, I highly recommend this Emotions and Essential Oils book. I taught my very first oil class on this subject because I'm so, so passionate about using oils to help you emotionally. So they can help our kids emotionally too. This book's awesome. It's so great. It has a little wheel here where you can see what feelings you're feeling and what oil will help with that, either eliminate it or promote the feeling that you want it to help you promote. So I love this book if you are having maybe some emotional struggles that you need to work with. And then I want to talk about HD Clear. This is maybe for older students. HD Clear is the topical blend for reducing breakouts. So it has the black cumin seed oil, the jojoba, the melaleuca, litsi berry, eucalyptus leaf, geranium. These are all really great topically for breakouts. We've got a whole skincare line of the HD Clear, but this is just the oil and it's a roller as well. To apply topically. And then I also want to point out the Clary Calm. This is great for mamas, but it's also great for middle school and high school little girls needing to kind of figure out how to regulate those hormones. This is a really calming blend, hence the name. It helps to balance the mood throughout the month. You can diffuse it for a calming aroma if you're feeling just that heightened sense of emotions. And you can add it to your abdomen for your monthly cycle. So I love this one. I think this one's awesome and a great tool to have, especially if you've got a girl kind of in that age range. And then I want to point out for sure our nutrition supplements. So we're talking about health and wellness, and the oils are amazing, but we also need to make sure we don't forget to overlook, or we don't forget to look at the nutrition side of things. So having a vitamin, our A to Z is our vitamin, that also has botanical extracts. It works on supporting that healthy immune system and providing the antioxidant protection, and it promotes the healthy cellular function. So this also does not have some of the icky stuff like the folic acid. It has the folate instead, which is easier to absorb and digest. So I love this A to Z, and it is formulated to work well with the IQ Mega. And the IQ Mega doesn't have that fishy taste. It's a liquid, but it's got the wild orange oil in it. So you're getting the benefits of the oil plus the fish oil. And this is great for brain function, cardiovascular, and joints. It's just really great. So these two pair so well together. And I think there's even a discount if you buy them together in a set. So that's really great. I definitely recommend these two. And then the PB Assist Junior, this is our probiotic, and it comes in powder form. You can add it to water or juice for a really great drink, or like my kids do, you can just rip off the top and have them take it like a pixie stick. My girls love that. It is strawberry and watermelon flavor. And I think it's 1 billion. Oh, it says on here, I'm sure, and I'm just not able to see it. But it's a really concentrated, amazing probiotic. So good. I just, these three things are just a great foundation for immune health and boosting that health for school. And then I want to talk about just some little extra tips, you know, nutritious foods. That's so important. Communicating with your teachers as a parent, being able to trust your intuition as well as your child's. What are they telling you they need? And then I want to point out the aroma touch hand technique. This is an amazing way to bond with your child using oils. You can use our Aroma Touch oil blend. You can also use, there's some various combinations, but let me know if you're interested more in that technique. It's a really great way to bond, but also relax and boost the immune system of your child. And then I want to point out this reference book, Valerie Ann Warwood is a really great resource on oils, and she's got this book about aromatherapy for healthy children. And then this is our oil Bible. This is something that I gift to my oilers when they place their very first 100 PV order with our loyalty rewards program, which is like our couponing, our way to coupon and get oils for super, super great deals. So this is our book that tells you everything about different health conditions and the oils that might be the best support for those. So I really, really love this. I just want to point out those are really great resources. And then I also just kind of want to show some other fun things like diffusing in your car. You can literally get a clothespin, pom-poms or not, put a couple of drops and clip it onto your air vent in the car. I personally love balance and serenity in my car. I live in a super trafficy area, so love those. And the other, yeah, that just, if that's like the cheapest way to do a diffuser. There are car diffusers out there that you can plug into the cigarette lighter. But if you just need a quick, easy peasy one, this is a great go-to and also a fun project for your kids. And then I wanted to talk about diffuser jewelry. I know I mentioned this, a little clay pendant. You can buy some on Etsy that have the lava beads that are diffuser beads. This is a really cute little boy one. It's just leather, and you put the oil on the leather, and it diffuses the scent throughout the day. So they're getting those benefits of the oils all day long. So my little girl is going to be at a school where they have to wear uniforms, and so I don't think jewelry is going to be permitted, especially for kids her age. She's so little. So I am going to have her do a little tiny pendant. So I'll post too in the comments after this class. I'll post some resources for you too. But there's a really great Etsy shop that my cousin runs that has diffuser jewelry. So this is great. And then I want to point out this little travel case. We have these little doTERRA travel cases that have the mini drams, and then the roller bottles are a great resource as well. So these are just ways to kind of use the oils, get your kid using the oils. And then I want to show you too, let's see. I'm going to show you guys some of the ways to get started with oils that are the best way to do it. So we have some amazing, amazing kits, and the kits are really the most economical way to start doing essential oils. The Family Essentials and Beadlets kit is one of my go-tos. These are the 5 milliliter bottles that have 85 drops per bottle. And they've also got the peppermint, the On Guard beadlets, the On Guard I know I talked about, mentioned for a second there. So I love that. And then I also love our Home Essentials kit. This is another great beginner kit. And you can see here that when you bundle, you save. So you're getting some savings just by having all these oils together in a bundle. But I want to point out, these are the 15 milliliter bottles, except for the deep blue, which is 5. So you are getting 2/3 more oils in this kit, but it's not quite double the price. Plus you're getting a diffuser here. So I love, love, love this kit. This is awesome. We've also got a family wellness kit, and these are the touch rollers, and this has the A to Z vitamin and the PB assist. And then for the parents, this is our lifelong vitality pack, which is our number one bestseller. I mean, doTERRA is an essential oil company, but this is our number one bestseller, this pack. And if you get started with one of these kits, any of these kits this month, and next month you join the loyalty rewards program, which is something really, really fun and a great way to save money as you start building your oils collection, you get this lifelong vitality pack, these adult supplements for free. So this is a special they're running right now. That's amazing. So anyway, I'd love to hook you up with some of those details if you're interested. Again, if you are considering essential oils, if you are, you know, just kind of curious about them and wanting to learn more, please reach out to me. I love to do our wellness consult calls, where we do a little Zoom call, and I'll just kind of try to match you with the best oils for you, the best oils for your family. And I'd love to kind of help you start your oil journey. It's a really fun, empowering way to take care of your health. And when you start with me, you're supported the whole way. We've got a private Facebook group where we have all kinds of just files and oil blends and recipes and information. So you will not be alone. You will not be alone with Google and your oils wondering what to do. I will do calls to show you how to use your oils, how to make your roller blends, and just kind of help you find what works the best for your body and for your family. So I really hope you reach out to me and let me know. Oh, and I want to point out a special that I'm running. Hang on just a second. So this is a special that I'm running just for this class. This is our back to school class special. So this is, I've curated kind of a list of supplements that I think would be the best for back to school. I'm including here the A to Z, the IQ Omega, and some of these amazing oils. And then they do, doTERRA does this really awesome deal that when you purchase 125 PV, you get their oil of the month for free. So this deal is only good till the end of this week. You'll get lime for free when you order these. And then again, like I mentioned, the wholesale pricing, this will get you the wholesale pricing. So You won't have a membership fee. You will have our Facebook group support. You will get wellness consults with me and welcome calls. We do group challenges, and it's just a really happy oils family. And then as my personal thank you, I like to gift my new oilers who start with a kit the Root and Petal roller bottles and their own little bottle of fractionated coconut oil. And on our welcome call, I'll actually have you, you know, hold up your roller bottles and your oils, and we'll make some blends for you to use. So I love being able to kind of have this personal approach to getting everybody into their oils. So reach out to me if you're interested in this special, and I would love to help you get started. Thanks, guys. Hope you have a great day, and good luck with all of your back to school.